Persian cat is a medium-sized breed, characterized by her long, flowing coat and big, expressive eyes. They have well-balanced bodies with round faces and short muzzles. Persian cats have a calm and dignified personality. They make a perfect lap cat who enjoys cuddling and petting. According to Cat Fanciers Association, Persian cat is the most popular cat breed in the U.S. and fourth worldwide. Persian cats are also known as Persian longhair in some English-speaking countries. In Iran and the Middle East, they are also known by the name of Shiraz cat. Persian cat is an old cat breed. This long-haired cat is believed to have originated in Persia, modern-day Iran, and that's how they got their name. 17th century Italian traveler Pietro della Valle is credited with importing the first Persian cat into Europe in 1626. Pietro Valle had described them as After Italy and France, these long-haired cats were brought to Britain in the late 1800s. In Britain, they soon became very popular. Persian cats were first registered with Cat Fanciers Association in 1871, and in the same year appeared at the first cat show organized in London. In the United States, they were first brought in the late 19th century, where they soon became favorites, edging out the long-haired Maine Coon. Persian is a sweet and docile cat breed known for its quiet and calm nature. They are very affectionate cats who enjoy sitting in a lap. Because of their lazy and laid-back nature, they're considered as the ultimate lap cats. Persian cat is not a jumper or climber. They won't try to climb up curtains or jump on your refrigerator. Instead, they like to sit and pose beautifully on a sofa or bed. They don't like to hiss or scratch, but love to play with their favorite toys. The Persians are not massively talkative. They have a beautiful voice that could be described as soft and melodious. They can get along with children as long as they're content to gently comb or pet her. Dogs are also acceptable to a Persian's nature, provided they don't chase or bark at her. However, Persian cats can be territorial in nature toward other cats, so it is better to introduce them at a young age. Persian cats prefer a serene and peaceful environment. Because of their quiet and calm personality, they hate a loud environment. They adore their owners and love to develop a bond with them. They're very affectionate cats who love to sit in the lap of their owners. While Persians are not the most playful of the cat breeds, they certainly need some mental stimulation and exercise activities. After all, some playtime with your cat is the best part of owning a cat. Provide your cat some toys. Self-play toys and wand toys for cats will help to entertain them and fight off boredom. Food puzzles are another great activity for their mental stimulation. Play with your cat on their own terms. If your cat is not in the mood to play, don't force her to do so. In short, Persian cats are primarily indoor cats, and there should be enough available to them indoors to keep them entertained. The most important thing about grooming a Persian is its coat. Persian cats have a long silky coat, which is the pride of the breed. However, this luxurious coat comes at a price, that is, daily grooming. Their coat is long, thick, and double-layered. It doesn't stay tangle-free on its own. It needs to be brushed daily with a wide-toothed comb to remove tangles and dead loose hairs. Start brushing your cat from head to its tail. Pay attention to the armpits and areas around the ears where hair gets tangled easily. Since Persian cats are indoor cats, they rarely get dirty. However, bathing once a month is recommended. If this is your first time bathing your Persian, consult with a professional groomer. Use warm water for bathing. Use a good shampoo formulated for cats. You can also use a conditioner to soften their coat. After bath, it is important to dry them thoroughly with a clean towel. Because of their flat-faced structure, Persians are more susceptible to eye discharge than other cat breeds. Due to excessive eye discharge, their tears spill over and, by contact with the air, turn into a brown sticky substance. This results in the formation of stains around the eyes. Clean their face daily with a cotton ball, particularly areas beneath the eyes. If there is some excessive tear staining, consult with a vet. However, daily cleaning of their eyes with a clean cloth will help to avoid crust buildup and staining of fur. Your cat ears could become a home for debris, infections, allergies, or other inflammations. Clean and thoroughly check their ears every week. Frequent head shaking, debris, or a discharge indicate there is some problem with your cat's ears. Clean their ears with a gentle vet-recommended cleanser and a cotton ball. Trim their nails every 2 weeks. It is best if you make your cat familiar with nail trimming when she is young. Clip their nails very carefully. Start by clipping the white portion of nails. Pink area is the quick portion of nails. Don't clip it. Use clippers designed for cats. If this is your first time clipping your cat's nails, ask your veterinarian to show you how to clip. Brush their teeth regularly with a cat's toothbrush and paste. Daily brushing is recommended or at least 2 or 3 times a week. Annual cleaning of teeth with a veterinarian is also a good idea. The lifespan of a Persian cat is between 12 to 17 years, mostly around 14 years. However, Persians are prone to a number of potential health problems, most commonly related to their facial features. Their exaggerated facial structure makes them susceptible to eye and skin conditions. Some of the most common health issues in Persian cats are polycystic kidney disease, progressive retinal atrophy, excessive tearing, breathing problems, eye conditions such as cherry eye. Although there are a few hereditary diseases, but those can be prevented if done some responsible breeding. A responsible breeder will genetically test the kitten's parents to avoid the transfer of hereditary diseases. Ask from your breeder about the kitten's parents' screening results. In 2019, a research was conducted by the Royal Veterinary College in collaboration with the University of Edinburgh on the health problems of Persians. They analyzed the clinical records of 3,325 Persian cats. Some of the key findings of this research were: almost two-thirds of the cats had at least one health disorder. The most common disorders were hair coat disorder, dental disease, overgrown nails, and eye discharge. Dental diseases were more common in males. Nail problems were more common in females. The most common cause of death was kidney disease and cancer. The average lifespan of a Persian cat was 13 and a half years. Vaccination is really important for a cat to prevent the spread of various diseases. Vaccinations usually start when your kitten is 6 to 8 weeks old. Some of the common vaccines are feline distemper, feline leukemia, rabies. Cats may also need booster shots every year. Consult with a veterinarian about the vaccination process.